birthday boy coming through your flaps.
Here we go. Happy birthday to me. And breakfast in bed for my princess.
Oh, no, I think...
Hang on, Dada! Oh, gosh, careful!
Oh, never mind. Oh, dear. No harm done. Birthday kiss.
I hope you're not pressing for intercourse.
No. Maybe later. Yum, yum.
Sorry, you're crushing my hip. Do you mind?
Sorry.
I want to get a bit more sleep.
Oh, come on, Leslie. Give Mummy a lie in.
Morning.
Morning.
Lovely day for it.
Yes, yes,
day.
Isn't it? Yes.
They're not mine.
No, of course not.
They're Mummy's. Poor Mummy. Not good, actually.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Well, we hope to meet her before too long. Come along, Archie. Bye.
Sorry to bother you. About the hog roast. He was all ready to go, then Mother got terrible diarrhea. I didn't think you'd want me handling the meat. Maybe you wouldn't mind popping over.
Can I just quickly get dressed?
What the fuck are you doing?
Just playing. What are you doing?
I was just, shaking it up. It's good, is it? You fucking beer tease. Go on, give me one. Go on. Go on, give me one. What, are you scared?
No.
Oh, yeah, you are.
What?
You fucking scared.
No, I just can't be the person.
What person? What person
who
set somebody free? I don't have a problem. I just want a beer. Come on, give me one.
Why don't you have yourself then?
I think it'll taste better coming from you. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me, that is...
You hate it.
That is good. Oops.
Oh, He should be very nice.
Mm.
They're very juicy, these pigs.
Mm.
Ripe.
Super. Right. Yes, good. I must press on, actually.
Oh, yes. The party.
Yes.
What time's kick-off?
Well, it's 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. So. Yes, I think I might be a little late. Mummy...
Oh, no. It's a family. Yes. It's a family party,
Mummy
so...
has her boiled eggs at 6 o'clock.
Right, yes. Yeah. I need to press on, really, because I've got a lot to...
Have you skewered a pig before?
No.
You did very well.
Thank you.
Better get this. This blood off. I think I'll run a bath.
Good.
With smellies. Smellies? Smellies. I think I'll run a bath with smellies.
Good. Sorry, I'm going to have to press on. Can I just bob past you? Thank you. Thank you so much. Right. It's celebration time.
Oh, yes! All right!
It's Robin's 50th birthday. There's proper champagne.
Ooh!
For myself and for Robin, and then for everyone else there's Carver, so do tuck in.
We're happy with our schlur, aren't we?
Yes. What are you wearing?
The Bo Peep outfit. You're going to be the shepherd.
I told you I didn't want to do it.
Oh, it's a shame.
Let's have a speech.
Oh.
I suppose...
I think actually we should take a moment for Anne.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
She's not dead, is she?
Not quite.
And of course, we're very sad that Tom had to leave us, but you know he's where he should be, you know, with his wife. So right. So as you know, I was going to do the egg and tomato duet with Tom, but he's with his wife where he should be. So Robin is insistent that as it's his birthday, he replace Tom as tomato. Shall we? I'm an egg.
And I'm a tomato. When we're together, my uvula vibratos.
Fried and scrambled.
Tossed, we ramble about each other's mouths like lambs taking a gamble.
Shall we be naughty and have some cake?
Mummy doesn't let me have cake.
Oh, come on, I'm sure she'll let you have a bit. Daddy's cake on his birthday. There you go. Fun to be naughty, isn't it?
Can I be naughty?
Sure.
Oh, you let's get together for the tum dance. Let's get together for the tum dance. Let's get together for the tum dance.
Kerry, cake?
Oh, yes.
Now? Quickly.
Where did Archie go? Can you even see it?
Oh! Is that Robin's birthday cake at the party in London?
Yes, go and have it, fun, mate!
Right, something smells good.
What on earth has happened?
I am so sorry.
What have you done?
The
cake. I don't understand. Why would you do that to a cake?
It wasn't me.
Well, it's never you, is it? It's never your fault. Nothing's ever your fault. I can't believe you've sabotaged Robin's, poor Robin's birthday like this.
Oh.
Oh, Kerry, please don't be upset.
I'm not bothered.
Amen.
Tom!
Hey. What? You came back.
Darling, I couldn't miss your birthday.
To you at all?
No, but you know, the doctors are really, they're really jazzed about her progress.
Excellent.
So, you know, I couldn't be happier.
Oh, great. And do you think she knew you were there?
I knew she was there, and somehow that was enough. Plus, you know, she's tall.
Mm-hmm.
And they just said that the coma might just kind of work its way down to her midriff and her legs and...
Right.
She's a big girl, she'll sweat it out. You seen Faye anywhere?
I haven't, you know. No, not for a while.
Okay. She's probably in the tent.
Okay.
I'll check the tent. See you later.
The night is young.
Oh, wow. I can't believe you saw her eyelashes move. That's great, guys. I'm really pumped about that.
Yeah, but it might have just been the wind.
It could have been the wind.
How's your holiday?
It's kind of terrible. I'm here all on my own, and I actually tried to get back to London, but the train broke down, and then, I don't know if it was on the news, but the trains have broken down, all the trains are broken down.
Oh. Mum said you were seeing someone else. I think that's why she did it.
No. No, not at all.
Who's that?
Where?
Behind you.
Well, the tent flaps. You're talking about the tent flaps? They're tent flaps.
No, Dad, that woman behind you.
I don't know. I do not know. Thanks, man.
No, they're really good.
Hey, baby. How you doing?
Hello, chaps. Hello,
hey,
chappers.
Hey, Robin.
You all right?
Yeah, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Very well. Think I've had a few too many of these. Feeling like I've got a bit of a cork of a headache.
Oh, man.
mix the grain and the grape, I think.
Oh.
Well, here's a little present.
Oh!
Get your tanks off my lawn.
Don't okay.
Tell Fiona.
And I've got you that.
Oh, Faye, thank you. What is it?
It's a headache tablet.
Oh, Faye.
Isn't she amazing?
She is. She's like Boots.
Is everything good in the hood, then?
I'll let you two lovebirds get reacquainted, and I'll go and find Fiona.
See you later, man. Wind your body. You okay, babe?
Are you kidding?
Sorry, I'm looking for Faye.
Really? Because I thought you didn't know her, so...
What are you talking about?
In the tent. You're scoping your children.
Whoa, hang on. No. You weren't there, right?
Oh, my God.
What? I was Skyping my kids, and that was you? No, I sensed a presence, like a shadow of a cloud or a bird or a crow. I thought it was a crow.
You thought I was a crow?
Yeah. If I'd known it was you, baby, why on earth? Why wouldn't I have introduced you to my beautiful
because
children?
Because you don't want to.
No one wants to more than me, okay?
So you had the chance, but you chose not to.
I didn't know you were there. Children.
You say you wanted to get engaged and then you don't fucking follow it through.
I get engaged to you so hard, baby. Baby.
So we're getting married? Are we getting married?
I just want to have this honeymoon period together, you know? I just want to fuck and think about it.
Kerry! There you are. You look wonderful.
Like a
big ginger princess.
Yes.
Oh. Are you happy, Robin? Are you having a happy birthday?
I'm having a birthday.
You're so wonderful. You should be happy.
Oh, bless you, Kerry, and so are you.
No.
Yes, no. Yes, you are. I'm here to tell you that you are, and that's official.
Sorry, Robin, I was a bit drunk.
Good. May I join you?
So you just couldn't bear to miss the party?
Oh, well, no. I spoke to the kids and Will felt that Anne would want me to finish up here, really.
Right, so you didn't go and see her?
Look, Fee, I'm a nice guy. You know, I'm a good guy, and Faye loves me, and I'm having such a good time. I'm having such a laugh. And Anne used to say I didn't have a sense of humour. Well, hello, Faye laughs at virtually every single thing I say.
Well, of course she does. She's retarded.
She is not retarded. She is a hip young gunslinger. And I'm sorry, Fee. No one's ever said this to you before, I don't think. And it's about time someone did. You are so uptight. You know? No wonder you can't have sex. You're probably all closed up down there. Poor Robin.
I'm menopausal.
Well, that's... I know plenty of menopausal gals who have
perfectly healthy sex lives.
Bully for those menopausal gals, Tom. I mean, I have inflammation, I have dryness, and it's extremely difficult for me to get anything in there at all.
You're just not trying, V. And meanwhile, your husband's running around like a castrated elf.
Well, I don't want to have sex with Robin. I don't want to have sex with him.
Well, I don't think you want to have sex with anyone, actually.
Yes, I do.
Who? Who do you want to have sex with?
Well, there was a time when I found you attractive, Tom.
You are not an unattractive woman, Fee.
Well, you're saying I'm not unattractive. Are you saying that I'm attractive? Is that what you're saying? You know, my mother said that Fred West was not an unattractive man. I mean, is he attractive?
You are more attractive than Fred West.
What are you doing? Always here, isn't it? Having a shower.
This will sort you out.
No, this is good actually, because I don't have a problem with drugs. Oh my god. Fucking box of fucking love you, you're brilliant.
Hello. Adam. Adam? Is that your girlfriend?
Maybe.
Do you love her?
Oh, shut up.
So mental, isn't it? Got a whole field to do this in. Just do it in the fucking toilets.
Go, Carrie. That's good. It's really good that you're doing this, actually, Carrie, because I think, you know, old people just think they can't have fun anymore.
Right.
You know? Yeah, you're old. But, you know, try and have a good time.
Yeah.
Wow, this is sexy, isn't it?
Oh, God.
Feeling?
Very good.
Just moving out of the euphoria to something more mellow.
Come here.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Mate, what is it? I'm trying to work out, what is it with your fucking girlfriend?
What can I tell you? Lucky guy, I guess.
Anne was lovely, wasn't she?
She's great.
I mean, is.
Yeah, I mean, she's not dead.
No.
She had a nice body, yeah. Oh, she had a great torso.
No, she had a cracking trunk. She was 6'4" of fun.
Mm.
You know, now, there's this one. This hot little bitch who's been plying me with drugs.
All right, mate.
She has. She's been fucking plying me with drugs. She's a fucking... little stir it up, you know, she's coming here like a fucking dirty little tornado.
Okay, Adam, listen, this is my girlfriend, mate, and I know Faye is a lot of fun, but that doesn't mean we can all hop on the pussy ship here.
I haven't hopped on any pussy ship, I promise you. Tom, I don't think you have, Adam. Have you hopped on a pussy ship?
Okay.
All aboard. The HMS Hot Dirty Pussy.
Okay, that's enough. Just let's draw a line under this.
Come on, mate. I'm with Kerry. I've got to fantasize about someone, you know? Oh, here he is. The Crown Prince. All right, Dave. Are your fancy lady arrived yet?
No.
You're going to get yourself some muff.
What are you drinking?
What am I drinking?
Why are you drunk?
Because it's time for your fucking dad to have some fucking fun for once in his life.
Fucking drinking.
I'm off my fucking tits. That's why I'm fucking drinking, because I need some fucking
fun. You promise you'd stop?
You should fucking know that more than anybody, you little cunt.
I fucking hate you.
You fucking...
Maybe we should get you a cup of coffee.
Yeah, come
of
course.
Adam, you're looking a bit cross-eyed.
Yeah, so are you, mate. You always have done.
Oh, come on, let's not get nasty.
You're such a fucking sad prick.
No, I'm not a sad prick. I'm not a sad prick, mate.
How the fucking hell did you get your hair back, baldy? Here with your fringe.
But I've had excellent comments about my fringe, baldies. Mate. Bald men are some of the most sexually active members of society. I've got tons of spunk, mate.
Did you take
I've got tons of fucking spunk. Right?
Did you take it off your arse and put it on your head?
No. I didn't, a surgeon did. So piss off. And you know who's sad? You know who's sad? Your son.
Yeah.
Your son is wanking himself to death because his cock's the only friend he's got. In fact, his cock's a better father to him than you are.
No.
So like his fucking mother fucking off and leaving me with him.
She drowned to death.
Yeah. It's like, watch where you're fucking going, you stupid cow. Fucking leaving me with a fucking kid. Fucked up my life. And then I end up with Kerry. No one's fucking sorry for me, are they? You're the fucking cunt, mate.
She's gone.
What?
Mum's passed away. Fiona.
Oh, my God, I'm...
She's passed away.
I'm so sorry.
She's passed.
Have you... I'm so sorry. I can't really stop.